You're hosting the Tonight Show.
I know. It's a different me. It's a new me.
It's a whole new you.
It's a whole new me.
And you have this aura about you now.
Like a different.
Your aura is purple.
Is that right?
Your aura.
Is that a good? Your hair is red.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was just quoting Almost Famous,
which is
I don't know, a movie that Jimmy maybe did with Cameron Crowe a couple years ago.
I heard about him. Yeah.
That guy.
How's Cameron Crowe doing?
He's doing great.
I love that guy.
He's so wonderful.
That was like
the first movie
I did, and it was just, he was
You're
the
You're amazing
nicest.
In that movie.
Oh, no, it's all him, man. I didn't even know what I was talking about.
You're so, what's the word that you say over and over? In
respect?
That movie? Respect. Respectfully.
Respectfully, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
so
yeah respectfully. I still sign things respectfully, seeing if anyone would get the reference, but like, aura is purple.
I will always get the reference. It was Almost Famous.
But thank you, Stonebone, for coming to the show.
Thank you, Polonius Monk, for having me.
Now, let's talk about that. Every time you come on the show, you tell me about something cool, something I should be into, a different type of thing. What cool things, what internet site should I be visiting now? What are you doing? What are you checking out these days?
What kind of internet site?
Yeah. What site?
Well, let me sift through my Rolodex.
Yeah. What?
I've been checking out some young mom blogs.
Mm-hmm.
Here's how it happened. This is a pretty amazing section of the internet if you have not checked this out.
Okay.
There are people blogging about pretty much everything, but there are women that are my age, you know, that are mothers.
Yeah.
Or in my age range that are mothers. And like, I can't even get my life together enough to put furniture in an apartment. I just Pinterest right. everything, which is another thing, Pinterest.
So what do you do on Pinterest now? What is Pinterest? Because I don't use Pinterest.
You don't use Pinterest?
Uh-uh. I have no Pinterest in it at all.
Do you guys know Pinterest? Do you see?
All right, so it's a thing I should be on.
So Pinterest is basically like a mood board online, and you can look on different sections, and you can build your dream life, basically. You're like, oh, these clothes, I would wear all these clothes if I could. Or like, this is what my house would look like. And there's just pictures that you pin as if you were pinning them to a corkboard, but you're pinning them to an internet website, and your life is sad because it doesn't look like that.
Emma, well, I didn't mean to depress you. I'm sorry. Wait, but what? I didn't mean to depress
this
you.
What
does your apartment look like?
My apartment right now that I just rented is empty.
You have an empty apartment.
I just have an empty apartment that just sits there because we've been traveling.
You're spending all this time on Pinterest.
I'm just like reading about these moms that are like doing really important things like taking care of their children, like having busy days.
Yeah.
And I have an empty apartment that would be great for squatters if you know any.
Yeah, I know. I could find somebody to hang out.
You could decorate it.
Want to have a kegger at Emma Stone's apartment? Let's do it. We can all fit in there.
Okay. You can, if you have your own Pinterest style and you want to decorate a one-bedroom apartment, you just get in there.
Yeah,
can they
link to you or tell you suggestions of things or no?
I have my Pinterest is secret because I would be humiliated if anyone were to see how many inspirational quotes I have.
So you put up inspirational quotes and everything? Really?
I got a lot of like, just pick yourself up by the bootstraps.
I like that, pick yourself up by the bootstraps. That's always fun.
There's a lot of good quotes.
And then how about reality shows? Anything you got for me? Any new ones?
I haven't really been watching that much TV.
Okay.
But when I was in England, I found out about two new shows that I've decided I'm going to get really into, even though I haven't really seen much of them yet.
Okay, English ones, yeah.
So The Only Way is Essex. It's basically like the Jersey Shore, sort of.
I'm in already.
It's not like the Jersey Shore, but I'm trying to compare it to American TV
shows.
Like
that.
And then there's one called Made in Chelsea, which reminds me of The Hills. And there's a guy on the show that I've seen a clip of that says, darling, you must come in for a restorative glass of champagne.
That's a great line.
I'm gonna watch this show.
I'm definitely
watching this show.
I'm into a show called, I think, Southern Charm. I like that show.
Southern Charm?
Yeah.
What's it about?
These Southern people that are rich.
It's like rich
and
Southern
people. And then the other one is Chrisley Knows All. Chrisley Knows Best? Chrisley Knows Best or Knows All? Knows Best. Chrisley Knows Best. Again, it's about a rich dude, Southern. That's like a theme. That's like a theme is happening. But his young son, I like his kids. His kids are cool. And as one kid says, I'm gonna go to that football game. I don't care what dad's like. Dad, I'm gonna go to that football game. Dad's wrong. I'm just gonna go take the car and go to the football game. I don't care. He goes, because you know what? You gotta risk it to get the biscuit. That's the jam. That's the line. Sometimes you gotta risk it to get the biscuit. You know what I'm saying? Whew.